Truth is love, love is truth. If you want to know the truth, then the thing is there. Truth can only be get revealed at the time of the most joy, or you are when you are in the amidst of the great sorrow. Only on these two occasions the truth reveals. And if you are getting revealed, then the two options are there in front of you. Either you can dance naked in front under the sunlight, or you can carry your cross and can depart. So that is the truth. I hope you have got the meaning. These are the philosophical things. Anyway, the thing is there, if you are going to be get revealed by truth, either you can dance under the sunlight or you can carry your cross at the destination of yours. See, the thing is there that when the question of love comes or truth comes, Jesus comes. The thing is there that Jesus means the emblemic picture of generosity, kind-heartedness, forgivingness. And Jesus actually has been got elevated to the rank of the God by with the human being. But you know one thing, that the three things is there, that three things are there, that in no book it has been got written about Jesus or has not been codified. The point number one, he was the normal man like us. Point number two, that he had a good humor. He had a good humor. Point number three, that he has conquered even being conquered. He has conquered even being conquered. So that is Jesus. And the man has been got crucified and has been got nailed in the Holy Cross. The thing is there, do you think that the love of Jesus' mother was more than the love of Judas' mother for Judas? Judas, that gentleman who has kissed the Jesus for the last time to make him identified to the hostile powers. It was the generosity from their end. Now, what kind of the generosity it is? It may seem to you, what kind of the generosity it is? See, take these things very easy. The thing is something like that. Maybe you are asking for one piece from someone, one piece. You are asking for one piece. Then the person is giving you the serpent in place of peace. Consider that the very person who has given you the serpent in place of the peace as the generous person. Maybe only the serpent was there for his generosity, to show his generosity. For that reason, he has given you the serpent. So forgive him. Forget him. Pray for him. May Jesus bless him. So that is the generosity. And on the true sense, the generosity is something like that. At the time when you are committing the act of the generosity, you should look away from the person. You should look away from the person so that you cannot find the shyness in the face of the seeker when he was receiving that particular thing that you are giving. That is true generosity. So it is, that means that be generous. It means that if somebody is doing some kind of the ignoble act towards you in the very namesake of the generosity, is taking the all the wrong things with you, still pray for them, thinking that मे बी ओनली दैट सर्पेंट वॉज देयर विद हिम टू एक्सरसाइज देयर जेनरसिटी. एनी बॉडी कैन बिकम जीसस, जीसस द होली जीसस. जीसस वॉज सो कॉमन विद अस, थ्री पॉइंट्स आई हैव सेड. सो इफ यू आर गोइंग टू लीव योर लाइफ इन दिस पर्टिकुलर मैनर, आई डोंट नो वॉट इज गोइंग टू हैपन विद योर लाइफ, बट यू विल बी इन पीस. मे गॉड ब्लेस यू. थैंक यू.